Rejoice always. Pray without ceasing. In everything give thanks. For this is the will of God in Christ Jesus for you. Now may the God of peace himself sanctify you completely. And may your whole spirit, soul, and body be preserved blameless at the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ.
Thank you.